Alright, we're gaming. Let me just double check one thing. Make this show live chat, not just talk chat, and now we're good to go. Alright. Alright. So. We are in today. And let me, I listened to the new Gloryhammer song. And it goes so hard. It is incredible. I wish I could put the new Gloryhammer song on, but then the stream would get copyright strike. So, we're just listening to 8-bit Gloryhammer right now instead. But I still want to talk about the band. I wanted to talk about it. Because it's big. It's big, you know? Considering that this is, well, their fourth album is gonna be their first for a new singer. I don't know his name off the top of my head, but it's still big because for so long people were used to having Thomas Rink, Thomas something as the singer, and some people were like, no, we're gonna stop listening to the band because this changed. Like, I think the new singer is good. I was willing to give him the chance back when, like, they just did Fly Away. Because, fuck. Because, one of the bands I listen to a lot as well is Twilight Force, right? I like Twilight Force. They're a good band. They're a good band. And they got a new singer, and he was good, and I trust Gloryhammer to do the same. Plus now, Thomas is doing his own thing with Angus McSix, which honestly, I'm not really sure how I feel about that at the moment. Like, after learning the reasons why they didn't want him in Gloryhammer, I don't really... I think what the band thought was pretty fair, considering that, like, he didn't have, like vocal training for singing, and so he was shit at live events, and he refused to take vocal training for singing and such. So there's that. And he would always go, like, do stuff without the band as the Angus character for other groups and such. Which, that's pretty shitty. When your band's asking you to get, like, singing lessons and you refuse to do so, that's kind of stupid, I'm not gonna lie. If you're not willing to put in the work, then no shit, you're not gonna get to keep that position. Don't get me wrong, I wish Thomas the best. And so far his new stuff seems okay. It's okay. Just making sure that the stream is working and such. Everything should be working, I think. Oh hell yeah! It's because they just put out a new thing today. They just put out a new music video together. And today, I wanted to talk about it. Hopefully, I was hoping someone. Exactly. Exactly. I couldn't agree more. Yeah, I'm very excited for the band's new for their new album. I had faith in the new singer from the start. I wish I could put on the new album. The album's not out yet. The new music video, because it's really well animated. It's really well animated. Like I love the animation in it. I'd even be happy if it's put on like regular Gloryhammer, but no, you must listen to the 8-bit versions. Maybe. True. Yeah, the new music video. Let me. I took some screenshots of a couple of panels, on the panels of the frames, and like this one is really fucking cool. Seeing the unicorn invasion of Dundee was really fucking cool. I thought this one was funny. The memory status upload complete. It's just fucking funny. I don't know why. Just memory status. This background was really fucking cool. Like, this background is so cool. This one's really cool too. Like, there's a lot of cool backgrounds in it. They have motorcycles now, which that's crazy to me. Cause like on the album art too, on the album art, they have motorcycles. It's so cool. Anyways, back to Tron. So I guess I will be talking about Gloryhammer a lot. This stream. You should have seen me when my hair was longer. It went down past the middle of my back. I used to have really long hair. I am jamming. I love Gloryhammer. After I do the stream, I'm definitely gonna just listen to all of their songs. The mountains hovering wizards in glory. Searching for mighty power to defeat ultimate evil. Right on the wings of a dragon. I need to change the page, so I can get. I hate drawing QA. The bastard. This fucker. I don't know how to fuck the draw animals. Like, I don't know doing animal anatomy. This shit's been hell. But I have to keep checking how I did it. I also should make the smile less like that. He's not doing the fucking olo. Close to it. That's too small for eyes. Actually, what if I add the ears? That might not be. I hate this fucker. Cube is evil. I hate the fucking cat. I showed my friend the series. At the start, they were like, it's a cute cat, how bad can it be? And by the end, every time they see, they're just like, I hate that fucking cat. I hate that fucking cat. So true. I hate that fucking cat. He's the worst. Kill him. Kill. Hello, YouTube AdSense people. I would like to say now, I approve of violence. If any potential sponsors ever looking through my content, I love violence. It's really cool, you know? And I promise not to change this opinion ever. If I ever make an apology about this quote in the future, it is a joke. What I'm saying isn't a joke, but the apology will be a joke. It won't be serious. Violence? This shit's fucking cool. You know? Damn. Take that. Future me. This could have come from court someday. And it's gonna be great. That's Dagoth Wave. Why the fuck is Dagoth Wave on? Dagoth? What the fuck? Did it go through the entire playlist? Why the fuck was Dagoth Wave? What? Okay. Hi, Dagoth Wave. We'll do one Dagoth Wave. We get a single Dagoth Wave. I don't know. Will I get copyright striked? I don't know, actually. Only one moment to find out. Oh, it is. It's loud, isn't it? That should be better, I think.
Welcome, moon and star.
Yeah. No, it's still not better.
Fire and war.
All right. There. I'll take this. This is okay. Why is mine so fucking quiet? All right. This should be better now, I think. All right. Cool. I'll take this. Upon the heart. I fucking hate. Drawing Cube.
What a grand and intoxicating innocence. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? Shame on you, sweet Zarabar. I'm a god. I'm a god. I'm a god. God.
I'm a god.
I'm a god. I'm a god.
I'm not just gonna be tracing him, I'm just using him as a reference here. Mirvar, come and look upon the heart, upon the heart. Yeah, that bit there is a bit scuffed, but whatever, I'm taking it. I'm gonna keep this part the same, and then we're gonna change the head angle. I'll be tracing the head though, just so I can rotate it. I wanna keep the head size consistent.
Yeah,
back in this place. There is no escape.
No recall or intervention can work in this place. There is no escape. Oh, I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? Shame on you, sweet Zerabar. I'm a god.
I'm thinking that his body will kind of be I hate drawing this fucking cat. Alright, now that Takeoff Wave is done, back to Gloryhammer. Anyways. We'll come back to Hoots first. Where the fuck is it? I want to find... Whatever, fuck it. Okay. Yeah, okay, there we go. The power of the hoot. Once was not enough, he had to conquer more. And to the west, the hero quested for American shores. With his mighty battle axe, he slaughtered everything. Still all of California to call the hero king. Heed the Hollywood hootsmen. Hail to hoots. Mighty proud and standing tall, a legend to us all. He's the Hollywood Hootsman. He's the king. I'm fucking saying, I don't care. Until the last, he's the king of California. Hoots. What the fuck? Matched only on the stage. Two times of his age. I forget some of the lyrics, whatever. Once more, these mighty warriors will travel side by side. Heed the Hollywood Hootsman. Hail to Hoots. Mighty proud and standing tall. A legend to us all. Heed the Hollywood Hootsman. He's the king. Riding the silver screen into the battlefield. He's the king of California. Hoots. Bastard, I hate this fucking cat. He's the Hollywood Hootsman. Hail to Hoots. Mighty proud and standing tall, a legend to us all. There we go. He's the king of California. Hoots. Ba 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 ba. We'll come back to all albums from that, all the songs from that album in a bit, because they made the full album in order, so. Once we get through the ones from Apocalypse 1999, then he... I'm just... Wait, where the fuck I put chat? There we go. Hello, hi Pringles. I hate drawing this fucking cat. Whatever, just the rough copy of the page. Why is that just a big fucking beep? I know it is because there's text in it. I'm just gonna skip the big fucking beep part. There we go. I hate this fucking cat. Alright, there we go. I'll take this. This is the fucking beat part again. Whatever, I can tough it out. That's the original paper version. Hopefully you're having a good day. I want to listen to Gloryhammer so fucking badly. I cannot though. I want my stream to not be taken down. I'm gonna redraw those, and I'm just gonna flip those eyes. I'm gonna draw him from a different angle for this one, because... Where was it? Yeah, I wanna give it a cool dynamic pose. So since he's, like, sitting on the bench, I'm thinking what I'm gonna do for this one. Yeah, I can get rid of that one. So it'll be like, you'll see what I mean in a moment. I can't explain it that well, since in the last page, he jumped onto like this part of the bench. So this one's just gonna be an angle from, I guess, that part of the bench. Just to give it a better, just to mix the perspective up a little bit. And then here will be the fence. Now we're gonna. I'm going to look up a reference picture of Hubei. Deliberate the multiverse, worry and fear. All right. So I'm gonna try to have something similar to like this one panel drawing of him, basically like that there. And his head's gonna be at a different angle. I just think it would be a nice change of the one angle I've had it at. To make sure, I'm gonna check the audio levels. Alright, the audio levels are fine. Cool. And the legs are, that's gonna go up to like here. I want him to kind of be leaning a little bit. I have not tried something from this sort of perspective before, so it might look like shit, though it might work out, who knows. Right now it's looking bad, but I think once, maybe I'll have him like stretching so he's like kind of looking up a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna have him stretch, like kind of. I made the legs too high. Just checking everything, making sure everything's fine. No, I want them to be kind of looking up a little bit. So that's gonna be... That's too... That's... Still, no, I was gonna try to make Darwin's chin, but no, this is a, doesn't look. Set the universe on fire, there's no end in sight. This isn't looking that bad. This is looking fine, actually. This is looking fine. The notes they picked from this one are kind of weird. They those feel off a bit. I just want to listen to the original version now, because the original version sucks. Tail bigger. Set the universe on fire, there's no end in sight. Me to the holy raging power, where I'll find my destiny. I need to fucking stop singing. Powerful heroes of Krail, eons of warfare returning, now no more peace will survive, the intergalactic great empire of Fife will die, for the king we will ride through the dark galactic skies to defeat the foes. I can't sing. That was bad. Evil sorcerer returns, epic fight. The rage is tonight. The chaos wizards rise. So with that bad memory, we good. I need to make this ring bigger. And here we go. Nothing to erase. And then when I actually do the good for that, I'll include the defense bits. Maybe I'll include it. I can include it in a, like a taller tower next to it. See, that'd be cool. We defeat the foes when the chaos wizards rise. Now the universe will burn, evil sorcerer. I need to stop singing. I didn't even fix their head in this one panel. I'm gonna move the rough for this one quickly. Where'd the boxes go? Oh, there we go. Line art. I'll start with this one because it's right here. I'm gonna need to get perfect. Not perfect, but I'm gonna need to get it to be good. Alright, here we go. Whoops. Oh, wait. Okay. I think we started with this one. Yeah, we started with these ones. I might try moving her head a little bit this way. Or her face specifically. Just a little. The armies of darkness amass. And yeah, that's good. I don't know so much, I'm just kind of vibing. Yeah. I think I have the hairband too high up. I'm gonna move it down to like here. Yeah, I'm happy that this one's nice. I like that. Come on. with the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality on a quest that's never ending. We are the masters of the galaxy. We're the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality. Knights of evil, arise! Messiah of evil. Wahahaha. With a knife of evil, it infected his brain. We are the masters of the galaxy. We're the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality on a quest for all eternity. Are the masters of the galaxy. We're the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality. Knights of evil, arise! Try something. Instead of having them go up like that, I want to see how it look if it just made her look fucking miserable. Yeah, for this.
Are the masters of the galaxy, with the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality, on a quest for all eternity. With the masters of the galaxy, with the lords of space, Dundee. The destroyers of reality, knights of evil, arise!
Yeah, this is good. They look fucking miserable.
Tears and darkness.
Lantern.
Cross the mighty river Tay, over mountains and through the unknown. Follow your heart, let it guide you through the dark, to the land of unicorns.
I'm horrible at singing, I know. Can't not sing when listening to Gloryhammer, though.
Right far away, across the mighty river Tay, over mountains and through the unknown.
Gonna move it in a little bit like this. Oops. I love drawing homura. With a boost of mighty jetpack, into outer space we arrive. Once more, now we're far away, lost in a different reality, slaying dragons, fighting to save the kingdom of five. They are warriors, wielding the hammer so glorious, fighting with the power of the laser dragon fire. It's so pretty. Far away, lost in a different reality. One more final battle to save the kingdom of five. Far away, lost in a different reality. Flying dragons fly to save the kingdom of five. We are warriors, wielding the hammer so glorious. Fighting with the power of the ancient holy dragon fire. Yeah, after I finish drawing, I'm definitely gonna listen to a shitload of Gloryhammer. Let's see how that's looking. Yeah, it's good. She is not displaying proper trigger discipline. Thank you. Actually, I'm gonna move that. Oops. This can only mean that I have arrived into space. Oh yeah. I feel the astral fire burning. It's burning deep inside of me. It burns for the steel, my steel. Laser powered goblin thrasher. The sun. Fighting mega battles every day. Glory Hammer. Fighting. Glory Hammer. Since 1992. Hammer. For the King of Dundee. My destiny. Drawing guns is fun. Hammer. Since 1992. Hammer. For the King of Dundee, my destiny. I didn't even check something over there. Running 870. There we go. Fight for your life, we must fight for five, for the power and the glory. Hoots for Saran. Arise, my bad.
You must fight for the power and the glory. Fight till we buy in the battle in the sky. Fight for the hoots before thee. Hoots for surprise. Tickled by the mind control of the Dark Lord of Dundee, yet still in lies a chance for hope. Now Angus has returned. The sigil of the Hoots force in the sky tonight will burn. Fight for the hammer in the ring. Fight for the hoot before thee. Fight for your life. You must fight for the power and... I need to stop singing.
No more singing for me. I'm gonna be good now. I promise.
Battlefield of Cowden Beath is where we set our course, in submarines beneath the sea.
I thought they were singing again, but it's hard not to. Their lyrics go, they're so good. Okay, I'm checking what her shit looks like.
Thank you. The battle for eternity. I am the final defender. I am the final defender. The last hope for this galaxy. Dundee will arise from evil demise. And the one with the powers who win the battle for eternity. Okay, there we go. We're gaming. Whose force is leading, held and be. Prepare for the battle of ultimate destiny. Into the battle the heroes make fight. Fast as Andonian lightning they strike. Here's a little thing for people who just no one here right now. If you ever hear me say, you know, we are gaming, it's probably because I had like I don't know why I say that on impulse. Whenever I have like a bad memory. We will fight to end disgrace in our once proud land. We will make our stand when the Dark Lord comes. We will shoot the laser guns for the glory of mighty Dundee. Mm-hmm, space. We will fight to end disgrace in our once proud land. We will make our stand when the Dark Lord comes. We will shoot the laser guns for the glory of mighty Dundee.
Yeah. That was bad. I can't sing.
Second. I'm gonna the wizard defeated dissolves into ash. You know, for her, she's a magical girl, it's not ribbons, it's all, like, beads.
It's saving. Oh shit, okay, there we go. I want that to go like that. And then one last thing I need to see about. I just want to see. Let's get rid of the rough version. Save. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm gonna move these boxes down a bit. But it's pretty nice so far. Alright, that's all for now. See ya.